Dr. Steve Harris here. It's Fun Fact Friday. I want to talk about a new condition and a new term that comes from texting a lot and how it affects the neck. So it's called text neck. When you're looking down all the time, your neck and spine is not designed for that. Your spine is designed for motion. Have something that's out of your normal posture, which looking down is not a normal posture. When you're doing it for a long period of time, you can develop joint and muscular problems. So that's how it develops, just overdoing it. You can raise your phone up to help change that up, or just take a break, or do some neck movements, but if you just get stuck in tension for a prolonged period of time, you're just asking for trouble. And of course, chiropractic is very good for realigning the spine and balancing the muscles, so keep that in mind. So that's Fun Fact Friday, text neck.